Hare Krishna. So we've heard a lot this morning so far, okay? And this morning we've heard a lot about books and BTG distribution and BTG, book distribution and BTG. BTG is very close to my heart because before there was books, there was BTG. First publication Prabhupada started 75 years ago, okay? And we heard today about something called the Brahma Ashtra, okay? This big set of books with CC and Srimad Bhagavatam and everything. And after you get hit with the Brahma Ashtra, then you go back to Godhead, okay? So BTG comes back again. We start with BTG, we end with BTG, and it's an important service. So we're celebrating BTG, we're celebrating book distribution today, so many different things. And Maharaj spoke earlier on about what is a vehicle that we can have to actually improve book distribution and BTG distribution throughout Africa. And this is the offering that the BBT is making called Shastradan. So we know books are the basis, okay? Prabhupada said, our first business is book distribution. If you really want to please me, distribute my books. Book distribution is the greatest welfare activity for all the people of this world. And book distribution is our real business. We've heard today about temples that are being sustained purely from book distribution. Srila Prabhupada also said, these books are so potent that anyone who reads them is sure to become Krishna conscious. So it is very valuable to distribute our books. These books are little minefields that sit everywhere and anywhere, waiting for someone to find it, someone to open the pages of that book and become enlightened. Okay? We've heard today about all of the new ways that books are being distributed. We've got books being placed in public libraries. Kenya had a big sponsorship of books and they were able to do that. Place Srila Prabhupada's books in libraries, in universities, in prisons as well, okay? We've had books placed in old age homes, book packs. Books has been given gifts. I came to Krishna consciousness because my parents received Srila Prabhupada's Bhagavad Gita, Macmillan edition, as a wedding present. So Prabhupada's Bhagavad Gita was always in our house. We always have to read it, okay? You didn't always understood what you were reading when you were 6 years old, but you were asked to read Bhagavad Gita because it was there. And eventually the understanding comes, okay? Now even when we have someone, a close friend that's getting married, we give them a Srimad Bhagavatam as a wedding present, okay? Books as gifts. Diwali is coming up. Add a book to your tray, right? So many ways, so many innovative ways that devotees are coming up with to distribute books. And we should encourage that, okay? We have a generation that's coming. We said, I'm part of the generation. We were the last generation to listen out to our parents and the first generation to listen to our children. Okay? And my children will tell us, when we have our monthly Sankirtan festival, we want to go on book distribution. They have their 5 years and their 8 years old, and they have their book distribution fund because they buy their books, they distribute, and then they go and they buy more books. Okay? For Kartik, distribute one book a day. The kids do it. That is their vrat for Kartik. We can do it too. And then we come to this project called Shastradan. The vision of Shastradan, as we're setting it up, is that Shastradan is a community service in or corporate social investment. However you want to look at it, it is an investment that BBT is making back into the various communities in which we are distributing books. We are giving the gift of knowledge in the form of Vedic literature to the African continent. Okay, every town and village should be getting a set of Srila Prabhupada's books. The mission is to explore and expand spiritual frontiers through the distribution of Vedic literature on the African continent. And this is a think tank that we want to set up about finding new and innovative ways of distributing books, of sharing knowledge as we've had this morning, sharing practical experiences of distributing books in BTG. Okay. The strategy and how Shastradan will work is in accordance with the international BBT strategy of having a governance framework that's there that's overseeing it. Finding funding mechanisms of funding books and the placement of books, importantly, wherever it is required in Africa. Okay. Bhattacharya Ashtamaraj spoke about the logistics of getting books in Africa. That's a practical reality. How do we get books to the places where it's needed? Okay. And we have lots of devotees that travel. When I was traveling in West Africa, every time I went, okay, instead of checking luggage, I took a box of books to Ghana. Actually, I took a box of BTGs, but that's also, okay, but we distributed BTGs. Okay, so many different ways that are there, so many resources that we can actually mobilize in order to distribute and place Srila Prabhupada's books across Africa. So that logistics framework is important. As Governor Prabhu mentioned earlier on, if we don't measure, we can't improve. So we have data analytics running in the background as well to measure the books that we're distributing, where they are. And this entire strategy is actually centered on a very important thing called relationship management. Because we don't just place the books. In some cases, yes, we place the books and we forget and we wait for Lord Chaitanya and Srila Prabhupada to have their effect. But we also need to follow up. When we place books in the library, if books are not taken out of the library services actually remove the books off the counter, off the shelves. So how do we maintain that relationship with the libraries, with the prisons, with everywhere that we are placing Srila Prabhupada's books? How do we maintain that relationship? We have donors that give us, they want to say, I can't go out and distribute books, so I will give you the donation, I will sponsor the books, you go out and distribute on our behalf. How do we maintain those relationships? How do we grow from that? The overall aim of Shastradan is to create win-win situations for everyone involved in the project. Okay? Benefit for the funders, because everyone is looking for a worthy cause to contribute. People want to give. They very often don't know where to give to. And this is a project that we can use. It's a vehicle that we can use to actually increase book distribution. There's an element of tax exemption. So in South Africa, we have something called a Section 18A company. Where when you make a donation towards a particular non-governmental, non-profit organization, you get a rebate on your income tax, your personal income tax that you would pay. So people want to distribute, they want to give, businesses want to give, etc. So you can use this tax exemption status to increase book distribution. Right? We're looking for benefits for the local temple. Because when we are placing books in universities and in communities, in libraries, they need to connect to the local temple. And this then creates a platform for preaching activities, university programs, tent campaigns, house programs. So many things come when you leave a set of books there. Right? To increase book and BTG distribution across the board. So in the book packs, we include BTG as well. Because we need to double it. The challenge is there. Okay? 2023 for everyone else, 2020 for Kenya. Double it. Y'all said nothing either. Okay? But we need to increase book and book distribution. This was Srila Prabhupada's desire. And we should take that up. Okay? Actually, there's one saying that I teach the kids as well. We all know the saying, with great power comes great responsibility. Okay, when you're placed in a particular position, you have a lot of responsibility for it. But let's switch it around. With great responsibility comes great power. When we take responsibility for the service, like Matji was so inspirational earlier on, when we take responsibility for the service of book distribution, the power to distribute Prabhupada's books comes. In some way, means, or forms, it will come. No matter how old you are, there's an opportunity that presents itself. Okay. Books, benefits for the recipients. We're giving them access to Vedic knowledge. Something that they won't get otherwise. Because when they're ready, it will come. And we connect them to the local temple. Because Shastradan is meant to do the groundwork, and then the temple needs to build on that to cultivate these devotees. We've had practical experiences of that. About 9 years ago, we had made book packs for one of our Rath Yatras. And at that time, Sri Govinda Prabhu put his cell phone number into the book. Okay, about 8-9 years later, we get a call from someone who says, I am in prison and I found this book and the number that we have is in this book and I'm calling you to say we want more books. Right? And we went and we delivered more books. But somehow, some way or the other, we connected this person to the local temple. temple so that they can go and they can get exposed to Krishna consciousness. My Shastratam project that I run at the hospital, which as morose as it might sound, is I actually put a smart box in the mortuary. Because when patients' families come in, they sit there sometimes for 2 or 3 hours, right, waiting to get all the paperwork sorted out. So it's a perfect opportunity when someone is sitting there in such a distressed state, when they have this book box sitting over there with so many different pictures, okay, life comes from life, all of these different books coming back, they can take a book and they can sit and read it. And every 2 weeks or so, I actually need to go and place books back in that because they take the book. Okay. So many different opportunities are there because people are looking for knowledge. So benefits to the recipients that they actually get access to this knowledge. And benefits for the local economy because we want funding mechanisms to increase book distribution. Overall, Prabhupada said, all leaders should tax their brains for increasing the sale of our books. I've always said that if we simply rely on book distribution, all our needs will be met. So this is my invitation to you. Let's tax our brains on how to increase book distribution. If you have any ideas, this is a platform where we share ideas and we learn from each other. Okay? We have workshops later on, both on increasing book distribution and increasing BTG distribution. Because BTG, right? My personal pun for BTG, okay, is that it was Prabhupada's first preaching publication, first publication, and it's our responsibility as disciples and as grand disciples to make sure that BTG reaches the heights that Prabhupada wanted it to. So with each of you, I invite you to please take responsibility for this important service, and the power will come. Hare Krishna.